Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Crypto Basics. In today's episode, we will be learning how to redeem gift card on Paxful. To redeem a gift card on Paxful, you can open up your Paxful mobile app or website and log into your account first. After you are signed in and you are in the home page of Paxful, go ahead and tap on the Marketplace button. Make sure that you're inside the Buy tab at the top left, and from the drop down where you can see the BTC drop down right now, choose the cryptocurrency you want to purchase. After you select it, specify the amount by tapping the amount drop down at the top and typing the amount you would like to spend in order to buy your cryptocurrency. Now get to the payment method drop down at the top and tap on it. Inside payment method, go to the search box at the top and type in gift card. From the list of gift cards displayed on the screen, choose your gift card type you'd like to redeem with. After you do that, you will be able to find suitable vendors offering cryptocurrency in exchange for your gift card on the list. Go ahead and choose one of the vendors and tap on buy. On the next page, you will be able to see that you can enter your amount that you'd like to use in order to buy the preferred cryptocurrency, and then go all the way down and tap on this buy button in green at the bottom. You can then click on the open chat button at the bottom and speak directly with the vendor and follow the instructions. And that is how you can easily redeem gift cards on Paxful. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next episode. Thank you for watching.